Good morning. Let me introduce myself. My name is Deepika. I'm studying in Good Shepherd Convent, first standard A section. My class teacher name is Mrs. Sophia Diana Madam. First of all, I thank my class teacher and principal for selecting me to the speech competition. Now, I am going to talk about our founders. Scenery is a volunteer. Why we should know about our founders? It is our responsibility. Scenery is a volunteer was born on July 31, 1796 at Naimotia, small island off the northwest coast of France. She was the eighth child of Dr. Julien and Anne Pelletier. Her father died when she was 10 years old. Her mother died in 1813. Yeah. Full name is Rose Virginie Pelletier. At the age of 18, she joined the Order of Our Lady of Charity. The charity provided shelter, food, vacation training for difficult girls and women to turn a life. Mother Eparisia formed the charity of the Good Shepherd to explain this wherever needed. I end my speech with some quotes of St. Mary Persepolitier. Though he old thought I look to the new, even beyond. Do well all that you do. At the age of 21, she died on April 24, 1868. I would like to become our founder, St. Mary Persepolitier. I thank you for giving opportunity. Once again, I thank you all. Thank you.